everybody. My name is Chrissy Albanese, and I'm going to be doing some Penny Pingleton sides for you today.
Well, isn't she a lovely sling girl? I guess Amber's pretty, but she can't dance.
Plastic little spastic.
Want to be one of the nicest kids in town? Cut school tomorrow and come on down to station WZZT to audition. Oh my god, it's a dream of a lifetime. I have to go audition.
Oh my god, it's a dream of a lifetime! I have to go watch you audition!
That'll be enough of that for one day. No one is auditioning for anything. There'll be no cutting school in this house.
Well, Mrs. Turnbledge!
Penny, go tell your mother she wants you.
She does? Oh, I better hurry. Bye, Mrs. Turnbledge. Bye, Tracy! Hi, Tracy! Sorry about your special edness, but think of it as a testament to the record-breaking extremes your hair has reached. I am so jealous. Hello.
Seaweed, this is my best friend, Penny Lou Pingleton. Wait, I've seen you before, at the gum machine getting your Wrigley's.
I do 2 packs today.
All that chewing must make the muscles in your mouth mighty strong.
Not really. Probably just average.
Well, 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 Tracy Tugboat, you finally found a title you could win, Miss Special Ed. I better go get the school nurse.
I'll come with you.
Tracy, how you doing? Gee, you're beautiful when you're unconscious.
The nurse is out sick, but look what Seaweed found.
Band-aids, Q-tips, and a rubber. No, I guess that's mine.
He's so nurturing.
Oh, Link, this is my friend Seaweed. How you doing? How you doing?
How are you doing?
How do you think? I just got creamed in front of the entire school. Hey, Trace, I know it'll make you feel better. My mom's pitching a platter party at our record shop on North Avenue. Want to come check it out?
I too feel not good. May I also come check it out?
You surely may. I've never been to North Avenue before. Would it be safe up there for, you know, us? Don't worry, Cracker Boy, it's cool. What do you think, Link? I think getting to know you is the beginning of a whole lot of adventures.
Imagine being invited places by colored people!
Psst, Penny.
Seaweed! Oh, shh. Don't let my mother hear you.
What happened?
She's punishing me for going to jail without her permission.
I've come to rescue the fair maiden from her tower.
Oh, Seaweed, you do care. I was worried it was just a lonely teenager's forbidden fantasy.
From the first moment I saw you, I knew that even the colors of our skin couldn't keep us apart. But damn, these knots are something else.
Hurry, Seaweed.